Hello all, welcome back to this second video on our special crash guidance camp on UGC NET PET examination. Now this video I am specially making for paper 2 and that too for commerce students, those who have either appeared in their final sem of commerce or those who have completed their commerce and those who have filled the PET examination form, or even if student who have not filled the form, they can still attend this particular program, because the present examination, which is going to be conducted from 2nd of May to 17th of May, for those students who have already filled the form, the last date of which was 9th of March. But still other student who have missed out the opportunity, they will be having another chance in the month of June, because the second examination, which is scheduled twice in a year, will be held as per the schedule, that is going to be in the month of June. The date will be declared very soon and the registration will also start very soon. So all those who have missed out, they can also register. The present program will be conducted from 27th of March to 2nd of May 2021. I have already made one video on paper 1. So I won't be confusing you with paper 1 and paper 2. Let us talk about paper 2 here only, because paper 1 will be having a different schedule and paper 2 is having a different schedule. But mind you, for all the dates which are there for paper 1 and paper 2, because paper 2 students are going to remain common for both paper 1 as well as paper 2. Whereas paper 1 may have students from non-commerce background, that is art, science, engineering, or whoever can appear for NET, they all can attend paper 1. This present program will start from 27 March, as I said, and will end by 2nd of May. For paper 2, we are going to start from 1st of May till 1st of April we are going to start, and we are going to end by 2nd of May 2021. Now here also the schedule is weekdays, so there is a bit of confusion between few of the aspiring student who have already registered. Don't get confused by paper 1 and paper 2. All of you will be attending paper 1 and paper 2, but this is particularly for the resource person. See, the schedule for both the timing schedule for both the papers is going to be every day from 4 to 4:30. Paper 2 it is going to be weekdays, that is Monday to Friday, 4 to 6:30, right, all the day, in which we'll be giving you certain assignments, we'll be telling about the, we'll be covering the topics, fundamentals and concepts, so everything will be there. So let me directly go, this form I have already told you how to fill this form in my first video, so let us go directly to see. This form also contains the syllabus for both the papers, and here is a list of the resource person as well as the topic they are going to cover. So see, this entire topic they are going to cover is as per the syllabus and the content given by UGC NET for the paper 1, that was for paper 1, and for paper 2 here, in fact we are going to start from 1st of April to 2nd of May. Now this is the schedule, and as schedule as well as the resource person's name, who are going to deliver what, and how much time they are going to talk. Let me tell you again, here the timing is again from 4 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. In case certain changes takes place here and there, then definitely we'll be informing all the students regarding that particular change. So don't worry about that. So all you have to do is first of all register from the program, and we'll be giving you at the end of every session one MCQ on that particular topic to be solved by you. Now let me just in brief introduce all the resource person who are going to talk on what. Business economics will be delivered by Dr. Nisha Tatkar madam. She is one of the faculty, leading faculty with one of the leading management institute in Mumbai. Business finance will be covered by Dr. Anup Suchak. He is again one of the management faculty member of one of the leading institute in Nagpur. Unit 10, that is income tax and corporate tax planning, will be covered by Bhavini Patel. She is a finance faculty with GWCET Nagpur. Marketing management will be covered by two resource persons, that is Dr. Mukul Burgate and Dr. Makran Joshi. Coming to this another schedule for the same paper, that is Banking and Financial Institute, we have scheduled this particular topic because it's a very vast topic on 2 days, that is 9th of April and 12th of April. Here Dr. Chaitanya Sakhare, one of the finance management faculty, will be delivering a lecture on covering the entire unit 7. Coming to unit 9, that is legal aspect of business, will be undertaken by Advocate Samir Hivarkar. He is corporate HR legal manager with one of the well-known bank in Nagpur. Unit 5 will be taken jointly by Dr. J.K. Sachdeva sir, who is a world-renowned development economist, author and management scientist, and by Dr. Ram Pancharia, who himself has cleared NET in commerce and SET in commerce as well. He's a management faculty and trainer at Vardha. So both of them will be covering the entire unit 5. Coming to unit 2, that is accounting and auditing, will be covered by Dr. Arvind Kharse. He is NET commerce, and Professor Lakshman Jijodia, he is SET commerce from Vardha, DAMS, that is Department of Management Studies. Coming to unit 1, that is business environment and international business, will be covered by Dr. J.K. Sachdeva sir and Dr. Hemant Babulkar sir, who is SET in commerce management faculty in Nagpur. Coming to unit 6, that is business management and human resource management, will be undertaken by Dr. Poonam Kakkad. She is one of the faculty for UG program at NMFC Mumbai, Nirmala Memorial Foundation College. And on the last day, that is Tuesday 27th of April, we'll be having a panel discussion in which we'll be clearing the doubts of participants. We'll be discussing on various topic, how to go about it, how to prepare for the examination. And that will be followed by an MCQ test. We'll be giving you almost 21 very important mock tests, which will prepare you entirely, completely for the upcoming examination. Now, all of you know this syllabus is very vast for particularly talking about second paper. So at a time, many faculty or the many resource person, they are feeling that they won't be able to cover up the entire syllabus in case in this particular allotted time. In case of such a thing happens, then definitely we'll be having additional session for which the participant need not worry. All you have to do is follow the instruction which are given by the resource person time to time, which will be posting on our WhatsApp group. Those who have already registered, they are there on the WhatsApp group. And finally, this is a syllabus which gives the detail of what exactly paper 1 is all about. This is a syllabus as per the direction and as per the publication or published by the UGC NET. Is the syllabus for unit 1, and if you go below, you'll find the syllabus for paper 2 commerce. All 10 units detailed syllabus is given, which we'll be trying to cover up entirely, not a single portion. We don't want to leave out any of the portion or any of the subtopics. And at the end of this form, you will be pressing the submit button. Here, once you get submitted, you'll be added to the WhatsApp group, and further instruction you'll be getting on the WhatsApp group. But don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, because such type of video will be appearing there only. Few important tips and tricks. Here's a link for YouTube just at the start only. All you have to do is just click on this particular link and you'll directly go to the channel where you can press a subscribe button. Okay, this is all for me. In case you have doubt or any queries regarding this paper 2, you can post your queries and doubts in the comment box, right? So, and the registration link again, I am giving in the registration box. Those who have not registered, those who are seeing this video for the first time, they can go directly to the video's comment box where the registration link will be available. So we here, I on the part of organizing committee, wish all of you a best for your exam and best wishes for your future career. Thank you so much. Thank you all for patient listening.